how to choose a slurry pump. This process is more involved than selecting a pump to transfer thinner fluids. This brings up the question, what is a slurry pump? Slurry pumps are specialized pumps designed to move thick, abrasive, and heavy solids laden slurries. These specialty pumps are abrasion resistant to avoid decreasing performance and premature failure due to accelerated wear. They also include large flow paths to minimize the potential for clogging. How to choose a slurry pump requires in-depth knowledge of your application and fluid characteristics. Items needed when making your selection: flow rate desired, fluid density, viscosity, discharge head, pipeline length and diameter, and motor power requirements are essential for matching the best suited slurry pump to your application. Why does this all matter? Having the right tool for the job will ensure uptime and cost savings. Although there are a number of manufacturers that offer slurry pumps, there is one slurry pump that is considered by many to be one of the best in the world: the Heavy Duty Slurry Pump by Eddy Pump Corporation. What makes this pump so effective is the unique way the pump displaces fluid. The patented rotor creates an eddy current that generates turbulent flow. This results in consistent fluid velocity and minimizes potential clogging. If you need help with your slurry pump selection or want to read more, visit eddypump.com for more on the unmatched performance of Eddy Pump's premier heavy-duty slurry pumps. Contact Eddy Pump today. At Eddy Pump, we pump solids, not water.